Paso Market Walk, a soon-to-be area for shopping, dining, and gathering, has another new addition. Slated to open in February of next year, the Poisoned Apple is the newest merchant. They'll be offering hard cider flights. Meantime, a slew of other merchants for the spot have already been announced. Some include Hog Canyon Brewing, Jovella Coffee, and Just Baked Cake Studio and Bakery. The Paso Market Walk is located in the 1800 block of Spring Street.